I know three men, courageous men, one blind, one poor, one ill. For when I sympathized with them, they answered, "It's God's will." The blind man said, "Though I can't see, my life is no total loss. The sorrows I bear are simple and few compared to the sorrows that he went through from the cradle to the cross." The poor man said, "I'm rich, not poor. Two legacies guide my course. He left me the love of my fellow men, and that priceless sermon he preached to them from the cradle to the cross." Then spoke the man too ill to rise, and there, as I watched him toss, he whispered through lips that were parched with pain, "Pray tell me, my friend, why should I complain when blind men see realities and poor men speak philosophies? Then men like me, and mankind too, should all thank him for what he went through from the cradle to the cross."